Introducing the all-new Corolla.
So the first phase of the project has been to mark the central bike route. Subsequent phases of the project will involve placing Sharrows on other areas of the island, areas that are heavily populated by cyclists. And again, with the intent being just to provide our motorists on the island with additional reminders that there are cyclists that are frequenting that highway,